The year is 2287. The world lays in ruins. After a massive nuclear exchange, the United States is reduced to an irradiated wilderness. Those few people left live in the shadow of a society that was doomed by its own greatness. Somewhere in the outskirts of Boston, our protagonist wakes from a cryogenic slumber to a terrifying new reality. His task is to grasp the truth of this new world and overcome it so he can find his son. These are his adventures in his attempt to survive the wasteland.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Unstoppable! Rage! Rage! Go ahead and hide, little... Bleed.
Got it.
You're here! You're here! Stop hiding! I can smell you out there, little snake! Stop.
Hey.
Yes.
A noise. Oh, ears play tricks on me. Oh, what's that? Who's there? Must have been. I hear something! It was nothing. Oh, where your guts are
at? My apologies. I think I've lost them.
No fight to. Time to die! Disappear! No fair! Gotta come out sooner or later! I can smell you.
Sweet.
Hopefully the reward will be worth all that effort.
Waste my. That's gonna be a good fight.
But that's it.
Noise? Huh? What's that? Someone there? Who's there? Ears playing tricks on me.
Sound? What is it?
I hear something.
Hungry for human.
Humans. Stringy. Bony.
But tasty. Better than ramen. Or bugs.
Anything better than bugs.
Not ghouls.
Yeah, you're right, brother. Not ghouls.
Your legs when you're dead, human!
but...
Wait, come back! Don't leave me here!
What? Scared already?
What the hell are you doing in there?
Wait, come back! Don't leave me here!
What the hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
No way. There's a super mutant in there with you.
He's on our side. He's a prisoner, too. Let us out! I promise he won't try to kill you.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get out of here.
What are the super mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. They're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
Unbelievable. Let me think about it.
Just let us out!
Make haste! I can hear them!
That sound! What is it? Hello? Someone there?
Hey, Strong.
Go away, bleeder. Stupid noises.
Follow Strong.
What? Who's
there? He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans.
Out there, somewhere.
We are the future. Do it! Scream! Scream for mercy!
Smasher! Smasher!
Heads up. That's it. Hey.
What can I do for you?
Over here. Move here.
Certainly.
Heads up. That's it.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power, so he wants us to help him find it.
I shall uplift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet.
Now it's a trick.
And make us lose the good we ought might win by daring to attempt.
Are you injured, sir?
So young. They say do never live long.
Gonna
hell is
you
empty
soon,
and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course. It's stopping. Why is it stopping? We're all going to die, aren't we?
Oh, what's that?
I hear something. Let's turn
to die!
Hey, you disappear! Yeah. No,
Rex.
Dogmeat's injuries are severe. I suggest you administer a stim pack immediately.
Someone there! Ah! Garrett! Ah! What's that?
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
You're welcome.
As gracious as you are brave. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Go find milk of human kindness with straw.
We need to swap some gear.
Strong can carry more than puny humans. Strong go with human.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Hey.
Yes, human? Give to me, human.
I hear something!
Heads up.
What?
Strong, hold up.
What?
Heads up.
Yes, human?
What's on your mind?
So much walking. Want to do more fighting?
That was all I had.